If there's one thing which really matters in the small and medium-sized businesses, brand awareness has a high possibility of being selected. The small and medium-sized businesses are gathering up to open up a market to solve this issue. Here's the report. In opposition to major retail outlets, which are encroaching on the local market, small and medium business owners started to rally under a brand named Kosamart. With neat and efficient shop environments and plus competitive prices, Kosamart has been attracting more and more customers since it was launched. Next up, Shilarion is the representative of 24 best-run companies in North Gyeongsang Province. Only qualified companies which pass the challenging quality test can join the Justice League, so the member companies are very confident, and also the customers are reassured. And thanks to that, the sales are on the rise by 10% annually.
마케팅에 큰 힘을 들이지 않고 시장성을 확보할 수 있는 그런 장점을 가지고 있고 경상북도라는 행정기관에서 보증할 수 있는 제품이기 때문에 소비자들도 안심하고 구매할 수 있는 그런 장점을 가지고 있습니다.
Another outstanding company is KPOL, co-brand of 14 domestic security companies. KPOL was launched by domestic small and medium-sized companies for standing up to foreign brands, which has monopolized the auto monitoring market. It's also possible to minimize the risks following commercialization and cut the budget, since all 24 companies are participating together in technology development and marketing.
공동 구매를 통해서 원가를 낮추고 또 CF 광고를 통해서 매출이 실질적으로 늘어남으로써 매년 10% 이상 매출이 신장되고 있습니다. 그것이 가장 큰 성과입니다.
Co-brands are made so as to help the small and medium-sized businesses in terms of marketing and securing the market. These companies, especially having low name recognition, are capable of selling their products easily and managing the quality through their networks.
지방 자치단체에서 그 지역의 특산물을 중심으로 그 공동 브랜드를 좀 제작해서 운영을 하고 있습니다. 그래서 지역 특산물에 대한 소비자 인지도를 제고하는 측면에서 두 가지 목적으로 공동 브랜드 종합대전을 개최하게 됐습니다.
The Korea Joint Brand Fair with more than 100 participating companies is continuing until the upcoming 31st at the COEX in Seoul.